Oh, crikey, I'm starved. Wait, is that roadkill pie? Slogging centipede gumbo? Braised bat tacos with guacamole? Well now, what have we got here?
Either that vile swill Papa Batfield cooks up in his filthy outhouse, come on down to Dingo's Diner.
Food served at Dingo's Diner may not meet the legal definition of food. Consume at your own risk. Side effects of dining at Dingo's Diner may include fatigue, increased body odor, risk-seeking behavior, thinking too much about your uncle, increased hunger, alienation from friends and family, skin irritation, ennui, leaky orifices, oozing orifices, flowing orifices.
Boy, you like to stay out of my diner!
Jeez. Remembering that girl from high school, what's she up to? Do you think she's happy? And profuse all of your sugar, so you so bad.
Time for a spring cleaning. Jump on a TNT crate. What am I, the bandicoot? Last one he is.
Ow! Woo-hoo!
Hey! Them tablecloths myself. Nice! Them wumpas! Got a feeling I'm not in the buying, am I? You smell good enough to eat. Uh-oh. Got a feeling I'm not in the bayou no more.
You smell good enough to eat.